I wrote a song, a journal, gave it to the world. Told the story of when I was just a girl. I sought understanding, clarity, and truth by bearing all the wounds inflicted on my youth. You criticized my choice to stand up to my past, to give the pain a voice so that it too could pass. But I felt brave and filled with pride as I let go of bitterness that wouldn't leave or let me grow. But I will spend a lifetime trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Am I supposed to apologize? I loved her more than myself, but she made me choose between her and my father, and so I refused. I fled her house in wrath, 11 years of age. Followed the crooked path that led me to a stage. The curtains opened up, my heart followed the lead. The music wouldn't stop, and I could finally breathe. But I will spend trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Am I supposed to apologize? I wrote a song, a journal, gave it to the world. Told the story of when I was just a girl. I sought understanding, clarity, and truth by bearing all the wounds inflicted on my youth. You criticized my choice to stand up to my past, to give the pain a voice so that it too could pass. But I felt brave and filled with pride as I let go of bitterness that wouldn't leave or let me grow. But I will spend a lifetime trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Am I supposed to apologize? I loved her more than myself, but she made me choose between her and my father, and so I refused. I fled her house in wrath, 11 years of age, followed the crooked path that led me to a stage. The curtains opened up, my heart followed the lead. The music wouldn't stop and I could finally breathe. But I will spend a lifetime trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. And I suppose to apologize, I suppose to apologize, I suppose to apologize, I suppose to apologize, I. I wrote a song, a journal, gave it to the world. Told the story of when I was just a girl. I sought understanding, clarity, and truth by bearing all the wounds inflicted on my youth. You criticized my choice to stand up to my past, to give the pain a voice so that it too could pass. But I felt brave and filled with pride as I let go of bitterness that wouldn't leave or let me grow. But I will spend a lifetime trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Am I supposed to apologize? I loved her more than myself, but she made me choose between her and my father, and so I refused. I fled her house in wrath, 11 years of age, followed the crooked path that led me to a stage. The curtains opened up, my heart followed the lead. The music wouldn't stop and I could finally breathe. But I will spend a life trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. And I suppose to apologize, I suppose to apologize, I. song, a journal, gave it to the world. Told the story of when I was just a girl. I sought understanding, clarity, and truth by bearing all the wounds inflicted on my youth. You criticized my choice to stand up to my past, to give the pain a voice so that it too could pass. But I felt brave and filled with pride as I let go of bitterness that wouldn't leave or let me grow. But I will spend a lifetime trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Am I supposed to apologize? But she made me choose between her and my father, and so I refused. I fled her house in wrath, 11 years of age. Followed the crooked path that led me to a stage. The curtains opened up, my heart followed the lead. The music wouldn't stop, and I could finally breathe. But I will spend a life trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Just a girl. I sought understanding, clarity, and truth by bearing all the wounds inflicted on my youth. You criticized my choice to stand up to my past, to give the pain a voice so that it too could pass. But I felt brave and filled with pride as I let go of bitterness that wouldn't leave or let me grow. But I will spend a lifetime trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Am I supposed to apologize?
Oh,
than myself, but she made me choose between her and my father, and so I refused. I fled her house in wrath, 11 years of age. Followed the crooked path that led me to a stage. The curtains opened up, my heart followed the lead. The music wouldn't stop and I could finally breathe. But I will spend a lifetime trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Am I supposed to apologize? I'm supposed to apologize. I'm supposed to apologize. I wrote a song, a journal, gave it to the world. Told the story of when I was just a girl. I sought understanding, clarity, and truth by bearing all the wounds inflicted on my youth. You criticized my choice to stand up to my past, to give the pain a voice so that it too could pass. But I felt brave and filled with pride as I let go of bitterness that wouldn't leave or let me grow. But I will spend a lifetime trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Am I supposed to apologize? I loved her more than myself, but she made me choose between her and my father, and so I refused. I fled her house in wrath, 11 years of age. Followed the crooked path that led me to a stage. The curtains opened up, my heart followed the lead. The music wouldn't stop and I could finally breathe. But I will spend a life trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Am I supposed to apologize? I'm supposed to a song, a journal, gave it to the world. Told the story of when I was just a girl. I sought understanding, clarity, and truth by bearing all the wounds inflicted on my youth. You criticized my choice to stand up to my past, to give the pain a voice so that it too could pass. But I felt brave and filled with pride as I let go of bitterness that wouldn't leave or let me grow. But I will spend a lifetime trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Am I supposed to apologize? I loved her more than myself, but she made me choose between her and my father, and so I refused. I fled her house in wrath, 11 years of age. Followed the crooked path that led me to a stage. The curtains opened up, my heart followed the lead. The music wouldn't stop, and I could finally breathe. But I will spend a life trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Am I supposed to apologize? I wrote a song, a journal, gave it to the world. Told the story of when I was just a girl. I sought understanding, clarity, and truth by bearing all the wounds inflicted on my youth. You criticized my choice to stand up to my past, to give the pain a voice so that it too could pass. But I felt brave and filled with pride as I let go of bitterness that wouldn't leave or let me grow. But I will spend a lifetime trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Am I supposed to apologize? I loved her more than myself, but she made me choose between her and my father, and so I refused. I fled her house in wrath, 11 years of age. Followed the crooked path that led me to a stage. The curtains opened up, my heart followed the lead. The music wouldn't stop, and I could finally breathe. But I will spend a lifetime trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. And I suppose to apologize. Song, a journal, gave it to the world. Told the story of when I was just a girl. I sought understanding, clarity, and truth by bearing all the wounds inflicted on my youth. You criticized my choice to stand up to my past, to give the pain a voice so that it too could pass. But I felt brave and filled with pride as I let go of bitterness that wouldn't leave or let me grow. But I will spend a lifetime trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Am I supposed to apologize? But she made me choose between her and my father, and so I refused. I fled her house in wrath, 11 years of age. Followed the crooked path that led me to a stage. The curtains opened up, my heart followed the lead. The music wouldn't stop, and I could finally breathe. But I will spend a life trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Am I supposed to apologize? I'm supposed to wrote a song, a journal, gave it to the world. Told the story of when I was just a girl. I sought understanding, clarity, and truth by bearing all the wounds inflicted on my youth. You criticized my choice to stand up to my past, to give the pain a voice so that it too could pass. But I felt brave and filled with pride as I let go of bitterness that wouldn't leave or let me grow. But I will spend a lifetime trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. I loved her more than myself, but she made me choose between her and my father, and so I refused. I fled her house in wrath, 11 years of age. Followed the crooked path that led me to a stage. The curtains opened up, my heart followed the lead. The music wouldn't stop, and I could finally breathe. But I will spend I wrote a song, a journal, gave it to the world. Told the story of when I was just a girl. I sought understanding, clarity, and truth by bearing all the wounds inflicted on my youth. You criticized my choice to stand up to my past, to give the pain a voice so that it too could pass. But I felt brave and filled with pride as I let go of bitterness that wouldn't leave or let me grow. But I will spend a lifetime trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Am I supposed to
apologize? I'm supposed to
I loved her more than myself, but she made me choose between her and my father, and so I refused. I fled her house in wrath, 11 years of age. Followed the crooked path that led me to a stage. The curtains opened up, my heart followed the lead. The music wouldn't stop and I could finally breathe. But I will spend a lifetime trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. And I suppose to apologize, just a girl. I sought understanding, clarity, and truth by bearing all the wounds inflicted on my youth. You criticized my choice to stand up to my past, to give the pain a voice so that it too could pass. But I felt brave and filled with pride as I let go of bitterness that wouldn't leave or let me grow. But I will spend a lifetime trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Am I supposed to apologize? But she made me choose between her and my father, and so I refused. I fled her house in wrath, 11 years of age. Followed the crooked path that led me to a stage. The curtains opened up, my heart followed the lead. The music wouldn't stop and I could finally breathe. But I will spend a life trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Am I supposed to apologize? I'm supposed to song, a journal, gave it to the world. Told the story of when I was just a girl. I sought understanding, clarity, and truth by bearing all the wounds inflicted on my youth. You criticized my choice to stand up to my past, to give the pain a voice so that it too could pass. But I felt brave and filled with pride as I let go of bitterness that wouldn't leave or let me grow. But I will spend a lifetime trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Am I supposed to apologize? I loved her more than myself, but she made me choose between her and my father, and so I refused. I fled her house in wrath, 11 years of age. Followed the crooked path that led me to a stage. The curtains opened up, my heart followed the lead. The music wouldn't stop, and I could finally breathe. But I will spend a song, a journal, gave it to the world. Told the story of when I was just a girl. I sought understanding, clarity, and truth by bearing all the wounds inflicted on my youth. You criticized my choice to stand up to my past, to give the pain a voice so that it too could pass. But I felt brave and filled with pride as I let go of bitterness that wouldn't leave or let me grow. But I will spend a lifetime trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Am I supposed to apologize? I'm supposed to apologize. loved her more than myself, but she made me choose between her and my father, and so I refused. I fled her house in wrath, 11 years of age. Followed the crooked path that led me to a stage. The curtains opened up, my heart followed the lead. The music wouldn't stop, and I could finally breathe. But I will spend a lifetime trying to understand. Just a girl, I sought understanding, clarity, and truth by bearing all the wounds inflicted on my youth. You criticized my choice to stand up to my past, to give the pain a voice so that it too could pass. But I felt brave and filled with pride as I let go of bitterness that wouldn't leave or let me grow. But I will spend a lifetime trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Am I supposed to apologize? But she made me choose between her and my father, and so I refused. I fled her house in wrath, 11 years of age. Followed the crooked path that led me to a stage. The curtains opened up, my heart followed the lead. The music wouldn't stop, and I could finally breathe. But I will spend a life trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Am I supposed to apologize? I'm supposed to a song, a journal, gave it to the world. Told the story of when I was just a girl. I sought understanding, clarity, and truth by bearing all the wounds inflicted on my youth. You criticized my choice to stand up to my past, to give the pain a voice so that it too could pass. But I felt brave and filled with pride as I let go of bitterness that wouldn't leave or let me grow. But I will spend a lifetime trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Am I supposed to apologize? I loved her more than myself, but she made me choose between her and my father, and so I refused. I fled her house in wrath, 11 years of age. Followed the crooked path that led me to a stage. The curtains opened up, my heart followed the lead. The music wouldn't stop, and I could finally breathe. But I will spend trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Am I supposed to apologize? I wrote a song, a journal, gave it to the world. Told the story of when I was just a girl. I sought understanding, clarity, and truth by bearing all the wounds inflicted on my youth. You criticized my choice to stand up to my past, to give the pain a voice so that it too could pass. But I felt brave and filled with pride as I let go of bitterness that wouldn't leave or let me grow. But I will spend a lifetime trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Am I supposed to apologize? I'm supposed to I loved her more than myself, but she made me choose between her and my father, and so I refused. I fled her house in wrath, 11 years of age. Followed the crooked path that led me to a stage. The curtains opened up, my heart followed the lead. The music wouldn't stop, and I could finally